Power play to start the second period for the Pittsburgh Penguins. It started at 43 seconds, down to 25 seconds. As the Penguins looking for the game-tying goal, just the 15th time all season the Penguins have trailed after one, as Crosby ties it immediately. 26 seconds into the period, Sidney Crosby has even the score.
But then Letang just gets it up the ice on the right side, and this goes off the end of the blade of Gensel, but Rust is there, and a perfect cross-seam pass by Rust. Jarkiharju is backing in, and this one is perfectly placed through the legs. Anderson goes down, he kind of cheats with that right knee, goes down, you can see it collapses, and then the left knee doesn't get down there as quickly. Our AT&T 5G net cam.